Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're gonna test if any of the strongest bosses in Elden Ring can survive an encounter with the mother of all dragons. To test this, I had to adjust Greyoll to be able to fight with the standard dragon moveset by increasing the size of her hitboxes and bullets in order to make them work for her size. As always, help the channel enjoy my videos, guys, and if you do, please subscribe for many more, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching!
I need help!